Court and ANZ, the combinations and players under pressure. Oh, that's brilliant from Kara Stive. Wow.